So I got a lot of DMs and emails from quite a number of you asking if international students are allowed to work in Portugal and if they are also allowed to do a full-time job just like students in Poland. Jesus, I get this particular question a lot and I'm here to answer them and also to give more details about studying and working in Portugal. If you've been following me on this platform for the past 3 months I started this channel, you would know that I've mentioned somehow that international students are allowed to work in Portugal. So I'll be giving more details about that in this video, but please ensure you watch this video until the end because it has a lot of information. Hey lovelies, welcome to Immigrate with Ammy. If you're new here, you're welcome. My name is Ammy. Here, I share tips on how to immigrate to Portugal through study. I also share my experiences as a Nigerian immigrant living in Portugal. So if you love it here after watching this video, please support my channel by hitting on the subscribe button down below. Then hit on the bell, select all so you always get to know whenever I post a new video. Thank you. Today, I'll be talking about everything you need to know about studying and working in Portugal as an international student. I'll be discussing the benefits, the opportunities, and the challenges of being a student worker in Portugal. So, if you're looking forward to coming to Portugal as an international student, or you recently arrived and you want to know what your options are and how to go about it, then keep on watching. If you're in Portugal for your master's or PhD program and you've got your residence permit, you are eligible to work. Studying and working in Portugal is a legal status. What this means is the Portuguese law supports working students as long as they fulfill the requirement. And the requirement is very simple. The requirement is when you secure a job as an international student, you should declare yourself in your school as a student worker, then apply for student worker status within the deadline. I can remember vividly when my husband was doing some registrations in school, a form was given to him to fill because he mentioned to the school that he's got a job, a full-time job. So I would recommend if you're in Portugal as an international student and you've secured a job, please declare yourself in your university and also in your workplace as a student worker. Then check out with your school on the requirements and the deadline for applying. Now, someone would say it's not important or it's not necessary or compulsory to declare yourself as a student worker. I totally agree with you, it's not compulsory, but it has huge benefits. Remember, you're here for study, right? So you need to apply wisdom so you can balance the two together. Now, I will be explaining the benefit of declaring yourself as a student worker. If you declare yourself to your school and also to your employer that you're a student worker, it will help you to balance both job and study responsibilities. You will be able to manage the two together. It will also give you the right to take days off in order to attend to your school without any penalty. Also, if you miss out on anything in school, it will be very easy for you to make up because your school already knows that you're a student worker. However, if your employer knows your legal status as a student worker, your absence will be justified. Because having unjustified absence in the Portuguese work environment is very dangerous. It will not only affect your performance, but it could cause you to lose your job. So I would recommend you check out with your school on the requirement and the deadline for applying. Studying and working in Portugal is very good. It gives you that financial benefit. You would be able to support yourself without the help of your parents or the help of your sponsors back home. It also gives you that tax benefit. When you're studying and working in Portugal, it means you're a taxpayer. That qualifies you for tax benefits, which are usually paid at the beginning of every year. We all look forward to it. In fact, that's our groovy time in Portugal. Maybe I would have to make a separate video about that as we progress. Working in Portugal helps you to build your professional connections. You get to meet with people from different backgrounds and different nationalities. It also gives you that Portuguese work experience, which will help you after your study, because most employers here would want to choose you over others because you've got that Portuguese work experience. So if you secure a job while studying, that would help you to get into the system faster rather than being only in the circle of your fellow students. With that being said, I would like to talk about the challenges of being a student worker in Portugal. As beneficial as working while studying is in Portugal, it also has some challenges which you should be aware of them so you'll be able to make up your mind on how to balance them. And the first one is time management. Basically, as a student worker, you have two things that require your undivided attention, which are your job and your study. And the problem is dedicating yourself to both of them at the same time. This is a huge challenge you're going to be facing on a daily basis, whether you're doing a part-time job or you're doing a full-time job. From my experience and other student worker that I know, I can say that managing both study and work at the same time is very demanding, is very overwhelming, and it can affect your study negatively. I've seen situations where students have to put their study on hold because they want to focus on their job. But keep in mind, if you do this, it will affect the time you're supposed to be graduating from your study because you're hustling. Yeah, so studying and working in Portugal is very possible, whether you want to do a full-time job or you want to do a part-time job. In Portuguese law, actually, students are allowed to work 20 hours a week. We've also seen situations where students do full-time job. But please, you need to balance both of them together. I hope this video is helpful to you all. If it is, please give me a massive thumbs up. If you've not subscribed to my channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button to join this growing community. Guys, please help me to share my video to your friends and your loved ones. That way, people will get to know about my channel. And recently, I've discovered a lot of people are trying to know about Portugal, immigration, study in Portugal, and all that. Please share my video so that people will get this information as well, so that it won't just be you enjoying all this information. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I will see you in my next video. Bye.